I was driving the fastest. The car will go now, Andy.
Hello, boys. How is it? Hurry up. We got to get to the carnival grounds right away.
What is it going to do at the carnival, King P?
Yeah. Brother Andrew, I want you to tame a lion.
Tame a what?
Come on, Andrew. Let's go back to the taxicab office.
Just a minute, boys. Now, this ain't no real lion. It's Brother Crawford and Lightning dressed up like a lion.
Oh, that put a different angle on it. That's easy.
You sure this ain't no real lion, King C?
Well, we've got a real lion. But the real lion is only for the people to look at.
I don't want to even see no lion.
We'll take care of that, Brother Andy. You and Amos go on in the tent and see the fake lion. I's going to call up Madam Queen.
Hot dog. Madam Queen is going to see me tame the lion. Hello there, Brother Crawford.
Hello, Lightning. Andy, that looked like a real lion to me.
They is just trying to fool us.
Wait a minute, boys. Where are you going?
That's a real lion there, Kingfish.
And it nearly got ended.
Oh, you boys was in the wrong tent.
It was the wrong lion, too.
I just talked to Madam Queen, Andy. She is going to be here.
Hot dog.
Very well, Lightning. Go ahead, flip the coin.
It looks like I'm going to be the back end of the lion.
Hello, brothers.
Hello, everybody.
Gentlemen.
Well, looky here.
Well, everything's about ready.
That's one lion I kin think. How do it look, Amos?
Wait till Madam Queen see you in that.
Now, Andy, you go on and get in the cage with the fake lion while I make the renouncement to the crowd.
Look out, Andy.
Keep your eye on him, Amos. What if the lion bites the rope in two and get away, Amos?
If he do that, everybody better look out.
My good people, quiet.
Come on, Lightning.
I'll come in, Brother Crawford.
Well, we know we have got the right lion.
Oh, sure. This is the right one.
Gentlemen, here it is.
Hot dog.
He has with us today the greatest lion tamer in the world, Andrew H. Brown. And on the other hand, we have the wildest lion in captivity. That's the combination, the world's greatest lion tamer and the world's wildest lion. Nothing, Brother Andy. She'll be here.
Is you scared, Andy?
Who? Me?
Don't you strike me with that whip again, Andrew Brown.
Oh, excuse me, Brother Crawford.
Ouch! That was me, Miss Andy.
Come on, Lion.
Whoa, hot dog.
Boy, that's a Lion Tamer. Madam Queen here yet?
I ain't seen her come in, Andy.
You was doing great work, Andy. Keep it up.
Andy!
Hot dog, Madam Queen is here. Get round there, Lion. Gee up and whoa.
Andy, that's the real lion. Kingfish, can't we do something?
I'll go get the exec committee.
Andy, look out. Wait a minute. Andy.
Uh-oh.
Andy, listen to me. Andy, that's the real lion. Andy.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I do the trick that I have been saving. I put my head in the wild lion's mouth.
Andy, don't do that. He'll snap your head off.
You was there, ain't you, Brother Crawford? Uh-oh. Amos. Help. Help me. Oh, he got me. Amos.
Here I is, Andy. Run this way. Run this way, Andy. Tell you to go over this way.